Mauricio, good. No. Mauricio Sulaiman, the president of WBC. WBC, sometimes people, you know the reality. People say this and that about boxing. But you guys make sure the sport is clean and fair. Can you tell me what happened this year in one of the fights and how you guys came through for the fighter?
We had a terrible situation happen in Hong Kong. It was a fight for our Oriental Championship, ABCO. A fighter from Australia against a fighter from Thailand. And our organization did not protect the integrity of the sport in the appointment of ring officials. Very unfortunately, there was a panel of two Thai officials with a Thai fighter and one Filipino. The fight took place. It was a clear fight that the Australian dominated. The official result was a draw, with a Philippine judge giving 118 to 110, one Thai judge giving it to the Thai fighter, and the other one giving it a draw. We receive an immediate appeal from the promoter, from the local commission, and from the federation. So the WBC reviewed with a panel of 40 officials that fight, and it was completely unanimous, 118, 110 to the Australian fighter. The WBC contacted the local commission and the federation, and we agreed to change the result, and the winner of the fight was awarded with a championship belt. And in that case, where we had the opportunity to work together with the local commission and with the nation and the federation, we were able to bring justice to this case.
And that's what the WBC is all about, and I'm sure the fighter from Australia really appreciate it, because when you win, and you know you won, but you get robbed blatantly, yes, there's nothing you could do about it.
We also overturned a result in Mexico. Mariana Juarez from Mexico fought against Argentinian. It was a terrible decision, which we all felt embarrassed. It was reviewed by a panel, and the decision was changed to a no decision. So we ordered a rematch, and the Argentinian fighter won. So we are trying to change things around. We need to have a strong set of rules that protect the integrity of the sport. And we are not shy. We're not afraid of moving forward. We want to work together. If the local commission, if the federations and the organizations work together, we can protect the sport.
And last thing, just for people to know, because they're not here in China, there's another room with a lot of officials that, yes, you guys are helping them to learn how to score fights. Because we see one fight and the scores are... Can you just a little bit touch on that?
Yes. Boxing is very difficult because it's subjective. You don't have goals, you don't have points.
Yeah.
And what we do in the WBC is continuous training to be able to get the same set of mind for the officials, to make it a completely, I forgot the word.
Balanced playing field.
Uniform.
Uniformity on the system of scoring. When you score a fight, it is like a balance. The round begins, and when the punches start landing, you have to balance to one way or to the other. And once the round is over, you look at your mental balance and you score the round. We are working very hard to have judges score 10-10 rounds when there's not a clear winner of the round. We also encouraging to score 10-8 rounds when there's a complete dominance, even if there's no knockdown. So we work very hard year around. Most of our fights, when the officials specifically are appointed for that specific fight, most of them has been proven that there are no problems, no controversies. The problem is at the time of the appointments. And that's something that we are working hard, but again, we have to work together. The local boxing commission is the ultimate responsible authority. If they do not cooperate, we're going to keep seeing appointments that we cannot control.
There you have Mauricio Sulaiman, President of WBC. They're doing big things in boxing. One of the best videos I've done. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek, back reporting. Thank you.
No,